In 2006, Steve Wright murdered 5 women in Ipswich, England, leading to a high-profile investigation and trial. The case raised awareness about the vulnerability of sex workers and the need for improved safety measures. The Suffolk Strangler case prompted discussions about societal attitudes towards sex work and the importance of addressing the safety and well-being of individuals engaged in the profession.